Good morning, friends. Today we are going to have a review of this famous competition book, Word Power Made Easy by Norman Lewis. The most effective vocabulary builder in English language. As you all know, most famous competition exams. This is Norman Lewis, published by Goel and Sahab. And its price is 169, and you will be getting around at 120, 125, 130. It's 30% off. So coming to the point, so what is giving inside this? It is written by Norman Lewis. So, and it is published on, I think they have not publishing it. Yeah. It is published on 2000 reprint 2017. Yeah, it's the latest edition. I have purchased in 2018, but they have written like reprint 2017. And here you will getting a contents for how to use the book. You are be giving me a outline how to use the book, and of course getting off the good start and vocabulary builder, how to vocab. Let me tell you first about this book. This book is the most important book for the preparing for competitive exams. It is a vocabulary builder, and it is also like students for me. It is for very helpful for who have less power vocabulary students. Like, yeah, you know that. What is the benefit of that? So, coming to the point in the contents, you know, contents is like how to talk, your personality types, doctors, yeah, you know, all types of words are there. And part 3 is fishing with the sufficient complete, so brief intermission, how to use the book. Okay, coming to the first chapter, hello, they have given about many words like, say these word alouds, ambivalence, yeah, effluence, opulence, sentence, and they also has in a different language the use of I and pronouns, flights, fights, spy, how to pronounce that. Yeah, you can also get, you will be also getting test series like in here. I have quotes like, yeah, it is a test and answers. So vocabulary builder, how to start using your vocabulary test. This book is so big, you know, but I will suggest like for all competitive, how much pages are there? I think around 686 pages are there, and it last answers are given for quiz papers. So I will recommend all students to buy this book for having a good vocabulary and improving your knowledge, command over the English language. Wish you all the best. Keep growing, keep smiling. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.